UCL's Engineering Foundation Year is an exciting one-year pre-degree programme. The programme is for students whose personal or socioeconomic circumstances have affected their education and who don't have the right grades or qualifications to access our engineering degrees directly. The EFY is an integrated foundation year. That means passing it allows you to be admitted onto the UCL engineering degree you selected with integrated foundation year on application, without needing to reapply. You can apply for mechanical engineering, computer science, biomedical engineering, and many other UCL degrees with the integrated engineering foundation year. Applicants must meet both our academic and non-academic entry requirements. You can find out what these are on our prospectus for your intended year of entry. Our interactive eligibility checker, found on the prospectus, can give you an indication of your eligibility for the programme. It only takes a minute to complete. How do you apply for the Engineering Foundation Year? You need to apply for the degree you want to continue on to with Integrated Foundation Year on UCAS. This is the degree you'll continue on to after the Engineering Foundation Year, so make sure you give this decision some thought. Regardless of which programme you pick, for the first year, you'll take the same Engineering Foundation Year as other students before progressing onto your chosen degree programme. For this reason, please only apply to one UCL programme with Integrated Foundation Year. Applying to more won't increase your chances of being accepted. If you narrowly miss the direct entry degree programme's entry requirements, you might want to check if you're eligible for a reduced contextual offer via Access UCL. When should you apply? You need to apply in time for the main UCAS deadline. Unfortunately, we don't accept late applications or applications through clearing. Communicating your suitability for the programme. We provide guidance about what we're looking for on our prospectus, including advice about the personal statement. The UCAS application form will ask you questions about your personal circumstances, for example, whether or not you've been in care. Please ensure your circumstances are reflected in your application. UCL admissions use this information to identify whether you meet our non-academic eligibility criteria. On our website, we provide guidance about how these questions appear on the UCAS application form and signpost you to further advice about them from UCAS. You should consider asking your UCAS referee to mention any circumstances that have affected your education in their reference. They need your consent to include this information. After your application. After your application, we will check whether you meet our academic and non-academic entry requirements. UCL admissions might contact you, normally via email, asking for evidence for the circumstances you indicated in your application. This depends on what circumstances you indicated. The evidence normally entails a formal letter or email sent directly from a relevant professional, such as your social worker or teacher, to UCL. Ideally, they'd have a long-term awareness of your situation. If UCL admissions do contact you asking for evidence from a third party, please notify this person as soon as possible. On our website, you can find out more about what evidence we may ask for and to from. This can give you an idea of who you might need to notify before you are asked for evidence. Giving this person some advance warning may help speed up this part of the application process. The assessment day. If we wish to take your application forward, you will be invited to a face-to-face assessment day after the UCAS application deadline. This usually takes place at UCL before the summer following your application. We usually run a number of assessment days. You'll only need to attend one. After the assessment day. Offers are issued based on your application and your performance at the assessment day. We typically don't start issuing offers until all assessment days are complete. In 2024, this was in May. If we make you an offer, you'll need to choose us as your firm choice by the UCAS offer reply deadline. Please bear in mind that if you choose us as your insurance choice, we can't admit you unless you are rejected by your firm choice. Then, if you meet the conditions of your offer, you will be granted a place on the Engineering Foundation Year. Conclusion. We hope this answers your questions about applying to the Engineering Foundation Year. If you want to check anything with us, get in touch with us via email at efy@ucl.ac.uk. We look forward to receiving your application soon.